lighting.
Oh, besides your Christmas lights?
Yeah. Well, like, it's even with all the lights on, it's not like great lighting in here.
Super bright. Yeah.
Yeah. Other Bianco is the first one to join. For the first time, it's not Janaya.
Did you start already?
Yes, I did. Hello, everybody. As you can see, I'm bleeding in the face already, so I will probably die almost immediately. Creepy old lady's here. Look at this. Isn't this terrifying? So scary. Yep, it is the game that Sarah says I'm slow at, Jake. Alright. So when we last left off, I had just beat old man. What was that guy's name? Jack?
The father.
Yeah. And I got the shotgun, so now I'm probably going to venture outside pretty soon after I put the last dog head thingy in, which I think I have, maybe. Do I? I do. My day was pretty good. Caleb, you're stuck at this part. The red dog head is what you need, and I think... The red dog head's the one you get with the boss battle with Jack, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So you need to beat Jack, Kayla. No two ways about it. You need to go beat old Richard Revis. Yeah, well, I think I just didn't save putting in the last dog head because I knew I was going to stop here. But, like, see, like, we already got the shotgun out of here because I think this is the broken shotgun. If I remember correctly. Unless it's a different shotgun. No, because I had the shotgun when I was fighting Jack, right? Yeah, because I was shooting him in the face.
Yeah.
So is that like a different, more better shotgun, or is that a... Is this the...
No, you used the fake shotgun.
Right, so there... So I... Whatever shotgun I have is definitely the one I don't need to take that one.
No, yeah.
Yeah. So we're ready to go outside. Alright, I should be wearing my Stars shirt right now, but I'm not. Well, before I started the stream, I legit did shoot my shotgun on accident, so it definitely works.
Nice.
Alright, so I put that dog head... So is this the actual door, though? Oh, it is. Okay. Alright, man, I really need like some herbs. Okay, so, oh, what a coincidence. Do I have anything to mix it with, though? I accidentally shot my shotgun because I was trying to change the ammo. For those of you that were wondering why I would be that stupid. Because I have two different types of ammo, and I was trying to see how much of the other one I had. And I accidentally hit fire on accident. Christine, I'm going to play extremely slow this time, so... There's no need to wonder. Especially right now, because I think I gotta kind of search for a bunch of stuff. Supplements. Let's see what we got down here. Anything? Christmas lights, like the ones in my house. I'm gonna skip all that for right now. What the heck is this? You guys remember Al Snow? head. Alright. Back in this trailer. Gunpowder. I know that there's like more stuff out here to like collect, but I'm just not sure where it all is. Oops. Ran into the fence. I'm alright, Miss Nightmare 24. How are you? I always forget that, like, this is, like, on tape delay, so, like, when somebody, if when I talk to people, you know, then they're gonna, like, they're, like, not gonna get the, my answer or whatever for, like, a while.
It's not terrible.
Oh, is it? Oh, okay, I thought it was way longer than that. Jeez, I don't know if I want to go back there. Wait, yeah. It's like, you remember on Scream? When, like,
Yeah.
When the
trailer
what?
Going to the trailer is progressive.
I know it is, but there's, like, a lot of stuff out here to collect, I think. See? Gunpowder, see? See? Yeah. You want me to progress and miss all this stuff? Oh, hi, Mio. Everybody say hi to Harper Shu. Bama is not feeling well, so everybody be nice to her. And somehow, whatever I said just activated my Siri. That's so weird. Did you see that? That's crazy. My Siri was all like, what do you need? Alright. So I'm guessing I need fuses or something for those. Keep on moseying around. Anything in these? Chem fluid, but I don't have enough. Of course, I don't have enough space. I need to. Oops, not about that. What is. Oh, yeah? Oh, wow. Well, we usually have a lot of different countries representing, especially when I do it so late. Thanks for everybody for tuning in so late. Yeah. Everybody say where you're from, because I know that I only know like where half of you are from, I think. Miss Nightmare, I did see the trailer for Battlefront 2, and I'm really excited for it. I'll stream that single player a lot too, and the multi. All right, where is? Okay, I need to like ditch some stuff, I think. Cause I need to create some flippin' medical stuff. All right, what can I drop? If I discard this, am I gonna like lose the supplements? I wonder. cannot be recovered. Hell no, I ain't doing that. But I can. Wait, is there? There's probably a box or something in the trailer, yeah? Maybe?
Yeah.
So, maybe I go in the trailer. Oh, there is. Oh, thank goodness. Alright. So, let's put the lockpick away for now. Or maybe let's put the scorpion key. We probably don't need that for a while, if at all, ever again. No, Zoe, I hear you, but no. No, I'm leaving the hoodie on. Leave me alone.
Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as we're not too far gone. I knew where one was, I'd already been long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
What's up, that wisdom dude?
I can help Mia. We can get out of here.
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
Right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Alright, now let's combine some stuff. Okay, here's the camp food. Combine. First aid bed. Which I need. I like how I could just wash my hands with first aid med and that heals me.
Yeah.
You know? This is where you use the coins, huh? Stabilizer. What's in the fridge? Anything? Oh, wait. Nothing. Picture. I feel like they had that picture in the house already. It's too late for them. Huh. Kira, what? Hello. Hey, hi, hello. What's in this birdcage? Magnum? Holy crap. I got an antique coin. I think I'm missing an antique coin because that puts me at 6 and I think I'm supposed to have 7 by now. Broken handgun. Let's put away supplements. Take the broken handgun. Die from something being triggered. Is there anything out here I left? I feel like there should be more stuff around for me to collect, but I'm not finding it. And I keep forgetting I can break stuff. Like crates and such. Here. I don't want to go yet. Anything else? No. It's back here. Lock from the other side. Ratfink! Okay. So. Look at this bra hanging up. Tape recorder. Telephone. Okay. Another video. Oh, I don't want to do that. Since I should remember this one. See if we can remember something like that. I get it. Gotta go get the serum. Okay, so I don't know. What should I get from this stuff? Stabilizer. Can't tell what that says. Steroids, but. Increases max health indefinitely. 5, 9. Man, Magnum takes 9 coins and I only got 6. I would not even be close to having 9. Even if I didn't miss any, I don't think. Well, what does a stabilizer do? Reloading speed. I think I would rather take the health. Wait, did I move my other coins? Where are my coins? There we are. Remember the merchant from Resident Evil 4? Did you play Resident Evil 4?
No.
What? How did you not play any Resident Evils? Everybody on the chat, give Jacob crap for not playing Resident Evil. Oops. You're not that young. Alright, so this increases max health. Like, what do I do with it? Oh, here we go. Wow, look at those gnarly stitches. Okay. Let's... that's so funny.
No, I feel like Dino.
Yeah, Dino gets buried by the chat a lot. Alright, so supply. No, I don't need that. Scorpion key or supplements. I guess I'll take the scorpion key just in case I need it again, even though I probably won't for a while. Alright, let's mosey on down further to where. Wait, can I get to this part of the house? Cannot. And there's nothing over here. Okay. So I guess I'm headed back this way. Oh, this looks like where we had the boss fight with the, or the almost boss fight with the mom. Remember that?
Yeah.
I feel like this is what Bray Wyatt's house would look like, yeah. Alright, good news is I got some shotgun shells now. Oops, those are handguns. There's shotgun shells. So what do I have now for... I guess four at a time anyway. All right. Plan for some sort of flamethrower. All right, we're gonna build a weapon. Disgusting giant bug. It's confirmed. My character is in Florida. February 8th, 1802. House looks the same. What about that other door? With that just yet. She's upstairs, don't go up. Oh my god. So is there a way around here that, like, I won't die? Oh my god. Old house map, nice. Okay. That's terrible. Look at this picture. This woman, well, I assume it's a woman, but maybe not a woman, with a bag over her head. Their head. Piece back that we put in there from before. Oh, there we go. I have no space though. But I do have a backpack. Space. Is there anything else in here? Just tape recorder. Cool. Okay, so we got that. Three more spaces. Groovy. Handgun ammo. Chem fluid. Else? Nothing. Come on, give me more stuff. I could go get that herb though. That I left in the box. Oh wait, I don't have it in there. That's right, I took it with me. Where's that fluid at? Yeah, there's... Okay. Oh, good morning from France. Jacob, did you know it's morning in France?
Uh,
Sweet answer, dude. Okay, so
I stepped away. I was like,
"Fudge, get away from me." Why can't I kill this thing? Ah. Jeez. Alright, where's that? How do I make that freaking thing now? Die, get away from me. Giant mosquito thing. Alright, where's the plants to that thing? Here it is. Why won't this let me, like, look at it more closely? It's, like, straight up gibberish. I can't see it at all. Cupcake's doing good, for those asking. Christine Harper Shu says hi. All right, so what the heck else do I need for that stupid thing? Combine this with what? This is herb, that's it? Oh, ew, gross. Maggots. Well, I'm dying from bugs. How are you guys doing? The lockpick. More for Sigmund. All right. Ah, jeez. Shotgun shells. All right, so. Anything in this room? Gosh dang it. That was a mistake. Alright. Yeah, I already opened that one, right? It did. Okay. So, can I combine any of this stuff? Solid fuel. No, not quite yet. Okay. Stay away, you stupid bugs. am I supposed to combine to make this crap? Miss anything? I already know what that is. Had a repair kit. Somebody help me figure out this flamethrower thing. Don't answer Kira's shoe question, just ignore all that. It's like, you'd think so, you know. And now these stupid bugs are gonna try to kill me. Oh my goodness. I am for sure going to die. No, run away. Wait, maybe I don't need to run away. Maybe I just need to go further a little bit. Now get away from me. Holy crap. Oh wow, that was just the back door of this thing. Okay. Now that I've almost died, do I do chem fluid? No. Solid fuel, chem fluid. Burner fuel. So now what? Or do I just examine item? Everybody's staying up to watch me not be able to build a flamethrower right now. When they should be, like, doing homework or, like, getting ready, getting sleep for school in the morning. Search the old house for the serum. I'm trying. Oh, the door next to the sink. Go outside. Outside the back? Or outside L front? Is there a sink out here? I don't remember there being a sink out here. Where the spiders were at. What spiders? Didn't see any spiders. In here? Oh jeez. It's just maggots. Ah. I gotta go outside to, I gotta find a sink. I guess,
sink.
Yeah.
Did you go to that back room?
I think I went to all the different rooms.
There's like a room that's the sink point.
Oh, the back. Go back to the hallway. The room on the right. So, go back. Hang on. Let me see here. Run around these freaking things. Don't touch me! Room on the right. This room? Sink? Where? In this room, I assume, back here. Die, you stupid bug! Hang on, I gotta kill this friggin' thing before it gives me Zika. Alright.
Oh, okay.
Oh, like across this bridge over here, maybe? Probably?
I think so.
Die. Never mind. Haha! Found it. Ooh, and I found some other stuff too. Is that a bowling ball? Hanging neatly in a net? For me to claim? Okay, so now I can combine this, con this, and then combine that, con that. Oh, it already has it in it. Cool. Now I gotta go burn some crap. Wait, do I have any more? Man, I got two herbs, but no chem fluid. Could use some chem fluid. However, let's test this out. Sweet. Ah! Away from me. Things, okay. Oh no. I have chem fluid or something. What is it? Gunpowder. Strong chem fluid. Regular chem fluid. So I'm gonna combine this and some of that. This and I don't know, some gunpowder. Whatever that makes. Enhanced handgun ammo. I could use some of that. But now I don't have any more chem fluid, which is sort of a problem. Damn it, I bet there's a recipe for it too, and I have no idea what it is. No. I really need chem fluid. Or burner fluid, rather. I'm willing to bet the extra chem fluid is in there. Oh my god, this sucks so bad.
Dang.
Wonder if I could just like aggravate them and make them wonder if I could just shoot them. Oh, I actually can just shoot these stupid things. Never mind. Probably should have used my knife, but whatever, I still have some shotgun shells. Yep, here's the burner fuel. Like a lot of it. Or at least two canisters. Alright. Note to self, do not use up burner fuel. Which direction was I going? This way?
Oh, you should go back to that chest.
Which one?
Where all the canisters came from?
Oh, the maggots?
Yeah.
Well, they're in here, so I'll look at it. Where was that? It wasn't here. Oh, I think I already took, well, whatever was in that thing. So, but there's one more room where there's a nest that I can, like, burn up, and I think it was in here. Alright, 120. Let's not burn it all up. It's like, it takes so much to burn it, though. Okay, anyway, that's gone. Crap! Oh, secret passage! Any of this stuff breakable? Are you gonna give me more stuff? No, probably not. Kira, I think Tozawa would. I don't know. You know what? No. He probably would not like you at all. I'm kidding. He's basically an American. So he would totally get you. Antique coin. Alright, is that all it's giving me in there? Dude, I am straight up gonna run into that woman. I know it. No, shut up. Don't wanna talk to you. You're crazy.
I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you. But I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
That, right? You mind if I borrow mommy for a little bit? Don't just stand there. Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
I don't have enough space. What the crap? Alright. Let me get rid of some of this stuff. Why can't I combine that with that? I could run back outside. This lady again. No, no more bugs. Get away. Okay. So, I'll take my gun. Where are you at, you stupid old lady? Oh, that tin. Well, you just made me waste it, Jacob. You were totally wrong. Such language. Oh, you're in trouble now, lady. No, I'm in trouble. Okay, well, I can't get that puzzle piece without dropping some crap, so. The names that she says, it's so funny. I'm gonna die right now. Gotta outmaneuver this lady. Crap, I can't do it out here though.
Alright, you piece of shit! I've had about enough of you!
See ya. Maybe I can just run around her. she's so much funnier than the old man is. Alright, let's drop some crap off. Like the antique coin. And what else? Broken handgun, probably. I've wasted so much ammunition just being dumb. Not ignoring you, Christine, so don't cry. That's right, keep walking, lady. Gosh dang it. Okay. All for that stupid thing. I'm like so dead, I'm not gonna make it out of this, like, part. Well, that didn't work. Seriously, my eyes are pulsing red. I'm so dead. I can't even run. Where is it? Okay. Is that it? No. Maybe. Pretty close. Oh, that didn't take me 9 hours like last time. Alright. Ooh, I can run. I should save. What does the screen look like right now when I save? Like, is it just like...
Yeah, it's blue. It
just goes to like nothing?
There's five smiley faces that come up and down. There's like an old school video camera across the
street. It's funny. Alright. Well, this is terrifying. Keep moving, Ethan. Be cool, Ethan. You ever seen the movie Slackers?
See what?
The movie Slackers?
No, never heard of it.
With cool Ethan. So funny. You should see it. Everybody watch the movie Slackers. It's like the funniest movie ever. Alright, let's see if I can't find some things. I feel like I'm gonna run into the woman down here. Just some items so far. Keyword so far. Oh, we found a crank. I bet that goes outside. I feel like my knife would definitely open this trash bag. I don't think Slackers is on Netflix, no. But if anybody can find it, watch it. It's hilarious. Should I go upstairs? That thing said not to. So we tried to see him. Did you think I would notice? Idiots, you spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you'd never been. Look at all these crazy accidental, like, accidental capitalizations. I will slice off your chest and serve it up as pot roast. Graphic. So I guess I need the crow key for that. Chem fluid. Looks like I'm not dead yet. Right. Let's see. Healing. Solid fuel. Gunpowder. Let's try to detect some stuff. I definitely have to get out of this place, though. And I don't want to go this way. Oh, there we go. That's what I was missing. Stay away, bugs. Stay away. No. I have some more fuel in the building. I'm just trying to... It's literally exactly what this is. I'm trying to run around this woman. That stupid thing. Where's that crank at? Haha. Get away from me, bugs. Ooh, I got the crow key. I don't have enough space for more burner fuel. I do have half a mind to close the door. Okay, so that's all I have in here. But do you have some first aid? Do I need that crank anymore? I feel like I don't need it, but I don't want to get rid of it and then find out I do need it. Frames and space? No. should I drop? I guess gunpowder. Should I ditch the gunpowder? Do I need the scorpion key anymore?
That's
Yeah, I know. I just don't know what to get rid of right now. It's not. What I'm saying is I don't want to have to run all the way back to that stupid chest, but I guess I will have to. Damn it, she's right here. And I told you to leave me alone, old lady. I guess that wasn't so bad. Now I'm gonna go get that burner fluid. And then I'll use the crow key. Get away from me. I wish I could just shoot this lady in the head right now, you know? Like, ew, she said she wants to show me something. Like, gross. Oh, an antique coin. Dang it. I really want that. Now what? Wait, if I plug this in, do I save space? Yes, thank God. I really don't want to have to do all that crap again. Thank you. Thanks, Jordan22E. I try to be amazing. Sometimes I come across as just normal, but nope. Amazing. Get away from me, lady! Keep your bugs to yourself. Stop killing me. Alright. At least I got 5 more antique coins. Alright, hopefully I will find some chem fluid along the way. At some point, because I will really need it eventually. No! Get away from me, lady! Stop! That's my purse! I don't know you! Oh, wait. I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Where was... Not this way, right? No, that was to do something else. Crap. Which way was... Oh yeah, that's right. I gotta get to like the front door. Oh no, I don't. It's right here. Thank goodness. Right? Or wrong? Ah, oh, that's probably wrong. Where was that crawl space at? Like the other crawl space. Oh yeah, that's right. I didn't need to run all this way. I'm so stupid. I'll go this way. I literally just did the Resident Evil version of that gif of Grandpa Simpson when he like walks in and out of a room. Oh, she's already gonna have beaten me there. You stupid lady. Hurry. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Dang it. Stupid things are chasing me. It's just poisonous centipedes. There's nothing wrong with that. Alright. This time. Gosh dang it! How the heck she get in here? Oh no. What'd you just call me, lady? You think you can waltz in? That's what I thought.
Lord only knows what
you I'll kill. What am I supposed to do? Just like keep burning this? See you, lady. Where's that dang crow key? I know I took the crow key. Oh, there it is. What the crap is this? Guarding the serum, the following items be able to synthesize serum. Is that that, Mr. That's That? Hang on, Zoe, I'm going through all your guys' crap. Alright, whatever.
Well, did you find a car?
I just got done dealing with your mom and fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
Found it, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
What?
I don't have the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
Oh, she's got a head, but an arm. That's ridiculous.
Check a second.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, I got a head around here somewhere. Doll. present secret room at the right at the back of the second floor. Well, nobody will find it. Okay. Right at the back of the second floor. Where nobody will find it, except for me. Oh, please tell me I have one extra herb. Yes. If you wanted to send me candy, I usually like gummies, like gummy bears, or my favorite candy is Coke bottle gummies. I like those. Those like those. Dang it. I guarantee this woman is right here. Am I right? Am I left? Dang it, only 4 shotgun shells? 33 burner. Alright, I'll go knife. Oh, I need to hang something there to do stuff. Cool, antique coin. Wish I would have found these before I bought that other crap, because now I could have got the Magnum. Was that pathway? Walk. Can I speak Spanish? Un poquito. For the person asking on the chat. Alright. Let's flip this coin over there. Take the gunpowder. Maybe. So I'll move the scorpion key. Thank you for that tip. Let's see what else. Did I do the gunpowder? Maybe. So I might need the gunpowder. I know I was gonna go down back in the pit. I just wanted to come back here and save this real quick. And transfer some stuff over to the box. The box. Saving. Jacob, did you fall asleep?
I'm not asleep.
Oh, crap. I got it. No. I don't want to go that way. Go back this way.
No, this is my food was set in the stomach. Making me out of time.
That's alright, man. We're about to go fight the mom and die, so.
Are you already there?
No, I'm not there yet, but I'm back at the little pit. I exchanged some stuff. Now I'm gonna...
Did you go upstairs?
I went up to where you get, like, the... Yeah, look at that creepy lady.
Fuck. That's special.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Wow.
What? Yeah, it's like, you know what this reminds me of? Do you remember, the Exorcist, like, movie, the prequel one? Where, like, the dude at the end was, like, crawling in a tunnel like this up, like, out of the little, like, church, like, thing. And, like, the tunnel got smaller and smaller and smaller until he was crawling basically, like, in a little thing the size of, like, a shoebox. And then his light went out, and then when it came back up, like, it was, like, boom, and, like, the demon was, like, in front of him.
I want to say that I'm because I'm, like, I'm just
yeah. Yeah. Alright, so... Oh, man, is there stuff I could find out here? I wish I had that detection fluid. So I'm guessing this is going to be locked, right? Oh, wait. Is this from, like, earlier? Is that the trailer? That is the trailer. And this is what I was looking from earlier. Or, you know what I mean. Oh, let me go see if I can buy more stuff. Probably don't have enough to buy anything good, though. How many did I have? 6 coins. Of course. What is this? Magnum was 9. And faster reloading was 5. I don't want fast reloading. Screw that. Videotape to look at. Whatever. Oh, yeah, that's right. How do I get to that thing for the repair kit? Here? Broken handgun or whatever that was worth. So convenient for this family to let me use this trailer as storage and save points. You know? So this is more better than this handgun? Still looks usable. Oh, I wish I would have not put those bullets in this handgun now. Do I still need the flamethrower? or the burner.
You probably don't need to use it as much, but you're not asking anymore.
Oops. I meant for the boss fight with the woman. I'm not gonna like discard it, I just meant.
It's not pretty cool.
How can I get the gun on my weapon wheel? You guys know what I'm saying? Treasure photo. Where did I find that head in the toilet again? Not that way. One of the first boxes in my inventory. Oh, I see. I understand what you're saying. So, I would have to, like, move this and then move that thing over. I see. So then. Let's just go see what happens. Okay. Really don't like the sounds I'm hearing. What am I supposed to do with all the solid fuel? Oops, I left the lockpick back at the thingy. Not so fast, door. Nice try. Wait, somebody answer that solid fuel question again, because I missed it. Oh, solid fuel and chem fluid makes. Okay, now I understand. Okay, let's do some stuff here. I move that. Move that. What happens if I move this back? Anymore? That sucks if I don't. I could use square to move the items? Man. Anybody know what's in this thing? Is it gonna be something essential that I need to figure it out?
Oh, this place?
No, there's a drawer that I can't open because I don't have a lockpick. And I should have, like, planned ahead for that. Of course I don't have enough space. I got more shotgun shells. That's promising. Probably don't need the crow key right now, right? Right, peoples? Stimulants, which I cannot use. It's locked from the other side. Oh my god. Does she have like giant arms? Oh my god, I am going to die. Where the heck? Sounds like she's having trouble with herself. Dang it, get off me, you stupid stuff.
Afraid of a girl, are you?
She looks like she's having trouble. You're addicted to ride along, Matt? Is there something that I'm supposed to do with her?
Gotcha! Let's see you scamper your way out of that!
Is there a key to beating this woman? So I have no idea what I'm doing right now. That's really it? You're serious? How do people do this with a like speed runs with a knife? Officially, I'm down to my knife. So that nest thing that's like in her stomach, I'm supposed to kill that? Well, she killed me. Oh, Dino's on. And he just called me TJ Porkins. Plan this a little bit better. For one, I'm going to take both handguns. And two, I probably don't need the crow key for right now. Use the crow key in the house? There should be a rocket. Well, not right now. There's not a rocket launcher. Yeah, there's a head. Probably not the head that I need, though. Another shot. Really wish I had that lock picked up on that stupid thing. But I don't. Oh, grenade launcher. That's more feasible. I feel like they might give you a grenade launcher. But, like, right now? It's probably not till later. I would assume. What am I supposed to do to kill this woman? Is it literally just, like, shooting her in the stomach, or what? That was a question for the chat, but for you too, if you have any more advice for it. What? Yeah, probably. Dang it, I forgot to change my gun. I don't want to attack you with this. Give me oh, there we go. Get away from me. Alright, so shoot her in the stomach, that's pretty much you. Damn, get away from me. Whoops. Dead? What the heck is wrong with me? Lame. I know. Well, okay. I already took the psychostimulants. Yeah, but I need to separate my. See, I only have one thing of health, and I would need to use the separator agent to get the chem fluid back, and then combine it with one of these stupid things to make the burner fuel, but then I wouldn't have any health. Which, at this point, kind of doesn't matter, because, like, them not having it. What? Yeah, pretty much exactly like that. I almost shot her in the butt. I am, like, restarting, like, really low on health. I didn't even realize it. Alright, let me try this again. And this time I gotta remember to heal. So, Marina has reminded me of the guard button, which I was no good at against Jack. Remember that, Jacob? When you were telling me to use the guard button, and it didn't work at all. Yeah, well, I guess apparently I could get it in the house with the crow key, but the only place I went to that had the crow key, or that the crow key would work, was, I didn't see anything in there. This is a terrible angle. At least I got more burn fuel. Alright, one more time. If I die after this one, I'm saving and trying again tomorrow. Yeah, I used block that time. Everybody impressed.
Don't move up!
you scamper your way out of this!
Where are you at? Let me go. Oh, jeez. Did I just fall down?
Come on now! You're not afraid of a girl, are you?
Yeah, you better run. How do I get back up there? Crap. I guess I could just go back up the stairs. Oh, there's a ladder.
Don't leave.
A stupid bug.
And visit.
What'd you say? Yeah, I'm just trying not to. Get killed to death. I had found some burner fuel last time before I died. Now I don't remember where it is. But I feel like I died in this room. Like using the environment like Call of Duty or something, like I'm trying to get cover. Gosh dang it. Worked pretty good against Jack. Alright, I'm saving. I don't want to do this anymore for right now. I'll kill her tomorrow. Where was the last? Oh yeah, the trailer. I go back to the trailer and save. Alright, everybody. Thanks for watching. I didn't talk as much this time because it's Resident Evil and I'm terrified and I want to not die. But I'll be on tomorrow, and since I'm just at the boss battle with Marguerite, I'll kill Marguerite and we'll move on to the next portion of the story. I'll try to only play Resident Evil when I stream, or rather, I'll only stream Resident Evil. So, this way, we won't miss any parts of it. But, anyway, thank you guys.